as we're reaching the 64th minute of play. Ball headed into the area, and it's a place for Jose Guillermo Ortiz as Costa Rica make it 3-0. Not a bad way to make a debut, young man. A brace for Ortiz, and they are off and running. He's starting to feel the rigors. He's starting to feel Costa Rica really begin to pressure and really begin to tighten the screws. And again, two headers in the area usually equal a goal. 60% of the time, it works all the time.